Hi everybody, welcome back for part 25 of Prison Architect. This episode we continue on with getting protective expanded and looking all nice, but as well as that we have our first execution. It's a wee bit unexpected. I didn't realise actually that I could do it, to be honest, but yeah, we got there in the end. And a surprising outcome when you read the story afterwards. But yes, as always, if you can, like the video, leave a comment, subscribe, let me know what you think. Any feedback is always appreciated. But thank you very much. I'll leave you to it. Have a good one. Bye bye. Okay, so we'll get that built there. This is going to be all the tarry. Perfect. Cell doors. Cell doors. Don't see really any lights here. Mission. That'll be a shower block. Canteen. Right, okay, so we can all do these doors like that. Let me do a shakedown because these are naughty boys always trying to escape. Tunnel search. Medium. Get them done, boys. Excuse me. There we go. Cheeky. I feel like this is just like rinse and repeat with this business. Putting them up doesn't seem to be deterring all too much, to be honest. Right, let's get this room done. A room. Hang on, I've got no cell doors in any of these things. So nonsense was going on here. Anna! Mark Wagstaff. Is he a snitch or something? Damn it. Intelligence, informants. Damn. There's another snitch. And then there. So once we've got this kind of under control, we're going to need to check everybody who comes in from the get-go. Damn. I haven't even got a kitchen ready for these guys. Dearie me, Ryan, look at the state of some of this. Oh, what's that? Lock open deployment. Ah, no. Damn. I rushed into this a bit quicker than I was late. Is that the same? Not enclosed. It's enclosed. All right, those ones aren't. Steel door. And I'll search for medium security again. Cheeky, cheeky monkeys. But damn, I'm already quite close to this. Go down when I tell you to. Perfect. We've got plenty of space for these guys now. Okay. Excellent. Anybody? A snitch. I think we're okay. So protective should be fine for the absolutely foreseeable. We can get all of this pulled out. Man, this is fun. God damn it, people, stop. Annoying, because I thought I'd solved the violence issue, but definitely have not. Quite annoyingly, we have not solved that problem. I think how much tasering I'm hearing. Okay, so what are we up to now? Potentially 266, but that's been protective, really. I feel like, truly, my next thing I need to be focusing on is making this bigger. And then probably this bigger somehow, making a whole new block. Something to that effect. Figure out what I'll do with this area here. Destroy these walls. But yeah, I think that need to be the next thing I look at here is using this area. Got quite a lot of space there as well that's kind of unused. Oh, hello. Really? Yeah, so I'm going to need to look at a better way to utilise things here. Make this kitchen bigger. Perhaps. Come on then, let's see. Who's at it tonight? Hopefully nobody, because people! It's going to push me right to my limit. Jeez. Yep, I'm definitely going to need to build this up bigger then. We're going to make their cells rubbish. So I wonder actually then, looking at it, I wonder if I could just build a whole new max set prison section here. Yeah, make this all max. Trying to house like maybe 100, yeah. Give them really rubbish cells. Yeah, I think that's what we're going to do actually. That's what we'll look at the next time. Is making plans for maximum. And then I could just wipe this all out. Potentially. Continue, knock that through, make that one big medium block. Oh my god, look at the state of that. Yeah, I like that idea actually. Okay, cool, that's what we'll do next time. As always, thank you very much for anyone who's watching these videos to support the channel. I do always love playing Prison Architect and people seem to enjoy watching it, so yeah, please show that support with a comment. By anyone at all, just leave a comment, let me know what you think of the video. We'll have more of this coming, slowly try and get back into a routine of getting content out, so this is hopefully the first baby steps in doing so. But yeah, thank you very much to anyone who's watched it, hope you all have a lovely day, and I'll catch you all in the next one. Goodbye.